What will the administration do to combat disinformation and misinformation? How will the administration share that message of promoting the vaccines when there is disinformation?